say one that is real. When you're, you know, in the back end, not meeting all the people where you wish you've met in this trip, you have a little bit of doubts, you know, can I do this, you know, how hard is it going to be, etc, etc. And yeah, you meet so many people, like the instructors, even people who aren't instructors, that just say, yeah, I made this kind of money last month just by doing this. It's just like, well, it's cool. Two is the like-minded people. Here, you know, just say we have one thing in common already, you know, that you don't even really need to like start off awkward conversation. It's just like, yeah, cool, you know, you do this, you do that, you know? So it's all cool now. The scenery is awesome. It's stuck in, like, you're from Australia, I'm from London, you see the same old things every day. So you come here, you know, different cultures, the mountains, the snow, you know, doing the side things like skiing. You know?